Alright guys, so look, alright, quickly before the video starts, you feel me? Alright, listen, okay? So you see this picture of fat KSI, right? I know you see it, look at it, look into his eyes, alright? So, look, let's make a deal, okay? If you guys can get me to 70,000 subscribers, alright, before the end of November, I'm giving myself until the end of November to hit 70,000 subscribers. But if I can't hit 70k by the end of November, yeah, this picture of fat KSI, yeah, he's gonna eat you. All right, he's gonna eat you while you're asleep. So, you better get me. Oh, God. Going on, guys? Yo, bro, listen, Shinobi's story finally came back out, okay? But heads up before any of you guys think it's like fully out. So basically what's going on is like this is a testing release sort of. So instead of it being like a full-on release where everyone can join, you have to pay 50 Robux to get in. So that's step one, 50 Robux, okay? So this is just testing for like, you know, once the full game comes out, all the glitches and everything will be a lot, will be basically gone at that point, I'm pretty sure. Again, this test is mainly to find all the glitches and stuff for the full release, and then the full release will be free. But for now, it is 50 Robux. So if you want to get it right now, because this is the cheapest it's going to be until the full release. So, yeah. All right, so I got a code for you guys, okay? I think there's two. I'm not too sure. I'm pretty sure it's only one, but we'll see. I'm pretty sure one of them gives you cash, which is very, very important in this game. So first one is override, just like that, and press enter, I think, right? Or maybe is it capital? Capital override. Okay, yeah, code number one, okay? All right, look at that, 10K cash. That's a lot, actually. All right, so your boys, all right, you already know. I'm about to get Akuma. You know I'm about... Oh, also, yeah, once you put in that code, you get this nice little Susanoo mask, this full Susanoo, yellow full Susanoo mask. I also have this one because, you know, I bought that game pass. Your boy got them game passes, but I'm gonna wear this one because this one just looks clean, you know? It just looks clean. Hold on, let me adjust my hair in the game. All right, there you go. That looks a lot better. All right, bet. I might buy a new outfit. Yeah. I might just buy a new outfit. Why not? I guess these outfits are kind of clean. So let's see. I kind of already have some of these in the full game, but like, I mean, I guess I can rebuy them. If they're kind of expensive though. Yeah, low key, these are kind of expensive. Oh, wait, this one's kind of, no. This one's kind of ugly. Hold up. Should I get the Edo 10th? That's 600. Oof. Alright, yo, your boy is finally in game. Look at that fit. You already know it kind of doesn't look right with the yellow mask and blue outfit, but whatever. I'm gonna change that after the video. But hey, yo, this is looking kind of clean. Yo, alright, let's see the game menu. What is this? That's how many lives I have. This is okay. This is just like this menu basically. Okay, that's nice. This is, oh, you got all this stuff. Okay. Yo, your boy, yo, my name is Sora. Let me show you guys the game passes real quick. Actually, let me turn the volume up too. All right, there you go. Let me show you all the game passes, bro. Look, so I don't know if, actually, this one's not a game pass. This one might be a game pass. I don't know what this one is. Okay, a lot of these aren't working. Okay, this is like the name game pass. So you can pick whatever name in game that you want from, these are all the names in game, basically. So you can pick any name you want and you can have that name. I picked Sora because, like, I just like Sora, bro. What is this one? Okay, these don't work. Bro, these are nice. This is the chakra, like, the changing color of your chakra. Okay, so, bro, look at... Can I not move? Bro, I can't move. What? Bro, I actually can't move. Whoa, okay, that was so weird. Look at my feet right now, okay? Look, that looks like Ultra Instinct low-key. I'm about to get me some red. Yeah, I kind of like red. All right, yeah, and then... Bro, look at that, bro. Oh my god. This game pass looking too clean, bro. Too clean. Okay. This is super nice, bro. Oh my god. Can I climb up the wall? Why is it not letting me climb up the wall, though? Just, okay. I mean, I guess not. All right, bet. dang. I don't actually know what to do in game now. Can I do any, like, moves right now? Or 1 point? I have no points at all. Like, 0 points. Okay. Bet. I have nothing. All right, I'm pretty sure this is the first mission. Are you looking for a mission? Yes, sir. Jonin Sensei needs some help with bears. Go find Natsu. Oh, okay. Okay, Natsu. He'll give you a mission. All right, find Natsu. How am I supposed to? Where's Natsu at, bro? No, that's not it. Bro, where? Oh, okay, is that him right there? Yeah, I guess that's him right there. Okay. How do I dash? I kind of forgot how to dash. Is there even a dash in this game? I can't remember. Dang, I actually can't remember where the dash was. Hey, son, you look lazy. I'll send you on a mission. Wait, is this not Natsu? So where's not? Oh, there's a big arrow right there. Okay, I'm stupid. Did not even notice that. Bro, these chakra feet look so clean, dude. Oh my god, time to use these chakra wires. Yo, low-key, did the leaflets get bigger? Or am I stupid? Because it kind of looks like it got bigger, like a little bit, doesn't it? I don't know. It looks a lot bigger than it used to. I think they did say that they were, what's it called? That they were changing the map a little bit, but it looks the same, though. Like, I don't know how to explain it. It looks the same, but bigger. Bro, how do I get up there? Oh, let me try my wire kunais. Yes, sir. All right, let's get it. Okay, what's good? Find Natsu. Is this Natsu? Thanks for coming. Yeah, how are you? Like, what? Bro, I'm just doing, like, missions. Wild bears have been destroying our crops. All right, bet. Say let. Oh, did I not get the mission? Bro, I walked away too fast, dude. All right. Yes. All right. What level am I right now? I think I'm level 0. Okay. Yeah, come here, kid. You're doo-doo. Trash. Doo-doo. You are trash. Oh, chill. Bro, I just can't. Bro, he took half my health with that. Are you serious? He took all my health. Oh, I kind of like how it shows, like, their health at the top now. That's kind of cool. Like, whenever you're fighting someone, that person you're fighting has, like, his health bar is on top. So you can see, like, how much health they have. All right. I like that. Okay. Oh, whoa. What's good, bro? Yo, we got a black bear. Okay. Nah, bro. I'm not messing with him, bro. Imagine fighting the black bear right now. I would get my cheeks clapped. Clap. I feel like these kunai don't even do anything, like, at all. Oh my god, chill. I was about to die. Oh my god. Yeah, bro, he's not taking any type of damage. Oh wait, I forgot I can do combos like this. I completely forgot. Oh, okay, get clapped, kid. I'm level 2. I'm only level 2. Bro, imagine only being level 2, bro. Hey, spare time, you need to wait 3 minutes. Okay, I mean, that's fine, I guess. All right, bet. Say less. I mean, I only leveled up twice. Oh, I got 6 points from that, though. Oh, okay. Am I D1? Yeah, I am D1, right? All right, I'm gonna get you. You already know I'm gonna put you on R. These missions about to be slight now. Okay. D+. Nope. D+. D+. Or C-. D. Okay. Well, I guess I can't do anything else but that. Okay. Let's get this. Put you on T. All right. Bet. C-. D-. No, I don't want to use that stone wall. It's kind of trash. D-, stone lunge, 4 points. Do I want to waste 4 points on that? No, sir. Oh, wait. Let me check on my Sharingan. Because I did have the Sharingan. Clan right here. Okay. Unlock 3 points. You see, but this is just to awaken the Tomo. I don't know, bro. That's a lot. Okay. So there's a lot going on in this video. I actually don't really know where to start. Like, I don't know what to do. I guess I'm just like level up off camera and then come back once I'm a pretty decent level. Let me see how the Sharingan works though, actually. So you need Tomo. Okay, 6 grips. You need to actually grip people. Oh, I need 2 grips to even awaken this. Wow, imagine. Oh wait, no. Wait, no, I don't. Okay. That was weird. Enhanced sight. 15 grips. Okay, 6 grips. Yeah, 2 grips. Okay. Alright, you need a lot of grips to even awaken. 20 grips. 30 grips, skeletal 40, 50, 60, 80. Full Susanoo is 80 grips, bro. Custom Mangekyo eyes, okay. Let's go. We got the custom Mangekyo eyes. All right, bet. Yo, okay, there's a lot more to grind for, and this is Susanoo color, so you can actually finally change the color of that. That's going to be 400 Robux. Oh, my God. That's a lot of Robux. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna change that. Oh no. Alright, so I think I'm gonna just end the video right here, considering like I don't really have that many cool items in game yet. I'm just starting out level 2, you know. So if you catch me in game though, say what's up, you know. I'm open to talking to people, say what's up. We can do missions together, whatever, anything. So I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. It's probably gonna be like either later tonight or tomorrow morning, because you know I'm trying to grind. So yeah, I'll see you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and later.